You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!